Exactly. So the way this is going to work is that we're going to have 1 hour, solid 60 minutes. We'll either be pulling a sled or a tire, carrying a sandbag, wearing a weight vest, or farmer's walk with weights that they got three pairs of 25-pounders for farmer's walk. Nobody should be carrying less than 35 pounds or 30 pounds, which is the smaller sandbag there, or the red thing. Those are each 30. The very lightest thing we have is a 22-pound weight vest. Nothing. If you've got a farmer's walk, recommend you take two. Okay, if you're carrying a sandbag, one, you carry two sandbags. Switch. Now, if you're not using some kind of equipment, then what you need to do would be running. It's uneven, so you got to watch you don't twist an ankle or something. There's very few doggy landmines on this side of the park, so you have to worry about that. Now, the other side... Okay, you just passed the 15-minute mark. Hey, just passed 15 minutes. Okay. We are a fourth of the way done. All right. 1 minute left. 1 minute. Okay, give it all you got for the finish. Dig deep, dig deep. That's the way. 40 seconds. Yeah, pour it on, that's the way. Thirty seconds. That's it, make it happen, that's the way. Dig deep. Pull out that reserve. Finish strong. 20 seconds left. Get down this end and park it. You'll be done. 15. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time! All right, good job, everybody. Good job. 1 hour of fun. Okay, guys and gals, we park it down this end. Good work. All right, these are the people that survived the Iron Mike Airborne Workout. What do you guys and gals got to say about that?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Y'all are out of control. That's good. All right. You will be out to conquer Tough Mudder and the Strongman Contest to the best of your abilities. And that is good. All right. See you down at the lunch place.